Sexually perverted comments are outside the acceptance of mainstream America. That's Todd now speaking for mainstream America. In case that message is not clear enough, today Palin spokeswoman Meg Stapleton releases a follow-up regarding Letterman's statement about the Palin statement about the offending jokes. The Palins have no intention of providing a ratings boost for David Letterman by appearing on his show. Plus, it would be wise to keep Willow away from David Letterman. We are advised that Mrs. Palin is going to be on today's show, so please stay away from the train tracks so when the wreck occurs in the morning, nobody gets hurt besides the principal. Joining us now, Washington editor of The Week magazine, political columnist from Bloomberg News, Margaret Carlson. Margaret, good evening.
Good evening, Keith.
So what I don't get here is this was to me a no-brainer for the Palins. They had everybody going, yeah, you know, that was a little over the line. We feel sorry for you, and that you shouldn't have been said. And in 24 hours, they go from victims to opportunists. Why?